Hello YouTube, today I will show you how to design a personal website using Bootstrap for HTML5, CSS3 and jQuery. Today we will be designing this kind of website. For navigation, I have used fat nav. For slider, flex slider. For gallery, lightbox. And for social icons, font awesome. This is the first part of the video. In the first part, I will show you to design the header section. That is logo, social icons and the navigation. For this you need bootstrap.css, font awesome all css, fat nav css, and in jQuery bootstrap.js, fat nav.js, and jQuery. And you also need web fonts. This you will get in font awesome. All the links are given in the description. You need to download it. So further ado, let's move into the video. Let's create a new file. That is HTML. Let's give the title My CV. Let's save this. Now again, let's get a new file. Now it's CSS. Let's save this as style.css. For editing, I'm using Dreamweaver. You can use any other tools. Now let's see how it looks. Now it looks like this. Now let's link our CSS and jQuery. Remember, this jQuery file must be above all jQuery. And for FATNAB, we also need this code. Now let's see the change. Now let's style. Now let's see the change. We don't see any change because we have not linked our style.css. So let's link it first. We also need to make some changes in flatmap CSS, so let's make it. Still there is something missing, so let's fix this. Yes, this is exactly what we want. This much for today. Now we will meet in second part. Thanks for watching my video. Please hit like and subscribe my channel.